5 in the morning. What is this with the Russian Hillary Clinton and the Russian Miss Pelosi? Not that anybody carry on with initiatives. How come everything has to be with the president in the United States? Obama is gone. George Washington. No, George W. Bush is gone. Donald Trump doesn't need a break. He needs to figure out where money needs to go into. And everybody else in their little suits needs to know. The Mueller report's out and it says clearly that they're the Russians. Now having to do with me and my life. Edna Street in a place called El Sereno. Have you guys ever stayed around there? And do you guys do a lot of computerization? We should probably just start hacking the networks and just look at the information instead of trying to actually make them move into actually talk to us. Since everybody's apparently negotiating. It's pretty negotiation right now. A girl grabbed a gun and a toddler and said she was going to become a badass by fucking saying it's just like Jesus Christ. But what? Should never say Jesus Christ. What is this with trying to take Congress hostage? By Miss Pelosi, by the way. How do you drive you travel through time? Miss Pelosi, I believe the U.S. Army needs to get onto you because you traveled through time in Los Angeles to know that Donald Trump won election back in around 2004. Fuck the people who fucking used to go to Bravo Magnet. Downtown Business Magnet. You and a couple of Freemasons, can you get onto it? And Honey and Drive, Miss Pelosi was there. Miss Pelosi and Tony Villarosa. Weird, huh? What the fuck? It's not a Honey and Drive. Honey and Drive High School. Look into it. Honey and Drive High School. Names: Tito Hernandez, Trejo Garcia Rodriguez, and let me see. Names like Camilo. Why are they obstructing justice?